Drop for Schwartz. Across the Dallas line, splits a pair of shots, saved by Hudobin. And then Heiskanen, a little indecisive, but comes away with it.
Ended up kind of off speed. I think it went off Heiskanen and in on Hudobin.
Stars carrying in, Roope hits, he scores! The second of the game for Roope Hintz ends it. And the Stars beat the Blues in overtime.
Well, Anton Hudobin told me that the best goal scorer on this club is Roope Hintz. He doesn't disguise, he just rips the puck. And in the wake of their opportunity going one direction, Schwartz pierces his way through, takes a wrist shot. Man, I've seen those go in before. Nice focus and concentration by Hudobin. Stars roar the other direction, and a little laid-off set up by Heiskanen and the two young Finns. Roope Hintz ends up using O'Reilly as a screen and slips it through the wickets like a wet bar of soap. Great look here. Boom. Gone. Screen. Ender. Bobby Hintz draws him even and wins the game.